On the magic carpet, a man came. He came to see correctly. See a little glass and a pointed beard and did magic that was really weird. No other teacher was the same as Mr. Majeika, that's his name. All the children had lots of fun, all except for one. Hamish Bigmore was so bad, he made Majeika almost mad. He was the worst boy who always wanted to annoy. There's also Jodie, Thomas and Pete, who are very important children to me. They had loads of adventures every day. A frog to put on a plate, a ruler, a snake, even some toothache. At last the dentist came to check the children's toothpaste. With Hamish's teeth so long, it was definitely going wrong.
No, don't, no, don't, then Mr. Majeika, your teeth! You're gonna freak her!
Hamish did it anyway, scared the dentist for the day. He got an award for being good, but misunderstood. Soon was the end of the year, and now is the end here. Hamish Bigmore was such a good guy, even teaching kids to fly, and that's all I have to say. That's Mr. Majeika, hip hip hooray!